Hey there, Maker. You guys asked us what our plans were for Valentine's Day, and I gotta tell you, I have no plans at all. I am a true procrastinator, but my plan is to figure something out, at least by the 13th. Now, truth be told, I've got kids, and we don't really get to go out too often, because the kids, they're picky. Let's put it that way. They're picky. I love them. I really do. But really, as far as plans goes, nothing major. I don't know. We'll see. Maybe we'll go to McDonald's. I'll treat it right. And then afterwards, little late night, chugga-chugga-honk. Wait, just kidding. You guys, that wasn't supposed to make the video. I'm just going to come out and say, I got no plans. But I got 2 weeks. Two. Guys, send me your ideas, please. Send me anything you've got. I don't really put a whole lot into Valentine's Day because to me, yes, Valentine's Day is that holiday where you're supposed to tell everyone you love them and all that stuff and buy the chocolates and the cards and the stuff. But I like to make sure that my loved ones know it the whole year round. Beat